just ate lunch. We are doing more homeschool activities today. Working on, what you working on, baby?
Math.
You only have a pen.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know where the pencils are. Are you going to be okay doing your work with that pen?
Yes.
What number is that, baby?
Eight.
That's not eight.
Wait, I can't.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, you're right. My bad.
I love you.
I love you.
Oh, so cute. Okay, baby, you just ate, and so now you're just going to work on the next page, okay? Mommy will be right back, all right? All right. Okay, so homeschooling, it's going okay today. I'm doing the best that I can to survive. Really all I need right now is just a quick minute to myself. So I stepped outside, I'm about to step in this pantry and just chill out. So, I've been doing a lot of happy hours at home. So this is just some leftover margarita that my grandmother and I have been having. I'm not a teacher. Like, I don't, you know, my hours are overnight hours through about 7 o'clock. That's when I pass my kid over to the teacher for the next shift. It's just been a lot. So I'm so thankful that things are under control and I can actually come out here and have a snack. We're running out of snacks in quarantine, and these sweet Maui onion flavored kettle cooked potato chips by Deep River, these are like some of the snacks that we have left.
Mama, can I have some chips?